take the wreath that's right over there. And he's just going to put it inside the tomb. After he places it inside, he's going to come out. I'm going to leave the gates open for a little bit. I'm going to put that chain up, and I'm going to open this chain. Once again, I do appreciate everybody's patience with this. Thank you, sir. All right. So let's give a big hand to our three volunteers.